Well, what do I feel about Indian athletes? I think that it's fascinating because, you know, when I started Body Power here 5 years ago, athletes were completely different to what they are now. And when we first started, I'd say average physiques, I've seen a complete transformation. And there's no doubt at all that now the Indian physique is world class. Some of the best physiques anywhere in the world. So I think they're in a really good position.